It's a cruel and loveless world we live in.